Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to the Skeeter Rabbit Road to the Show series here in MLB The Show 16 on the PS4. We are starting a brand new season, but first we check into the awards that he won last year, or at least what he led the league in. He led the league in triples, stolen bases, batting average, hits, and runs scored. Way to go, Skeeter Rabbit. Besides the batting title, he also won one other award. He won the Silver Slugger, so that is added to his hardware as well. So we're about ready to kick off the next season. The Cubs very happy to turn the page on 2017. It was a losing season, and they have high hopes for 2018, starting off with a series against the Cincinnati Reds at Wrigley.
Back here on a special opening day edition of the MLB pregame show. Matt Vaskirjian here, counting down the minutes until the new season gets underway. And before it does, we'll check out our first Topps Player Spotlight. Skeeter Rabbit is our subject, and for a good reason. He took home a Silver Slugger Award, as we see footage of him from just a few moments ago being presented with the trophy.
And in order to be awarded the Silver Slugger, you've got to have an outstanding offensive season. He certainly did that, so that trophy in his hands right now is well-deserved. He's proven to be one of the best hitters in the game today, and he's always exciting to watch at the plate. So I'm really excited to see what he can do for us this year, and I expect big things again.
Yeah, me too, Steve. He can pretty much do it all up there. Hits for power, for average, drives in runs. I mean, he was the total package last year, and there's no reason that he won't be again.
All right, the guys and I will be back to get this one started on the show right after this. Doesn't get much better than this. Afternoon baseball from Wrigley Field in Chicago.
We're going to go as far as this group right here is going to take them. And to me, it looks like a staff that's capable of getting the job done.
The game's count starting now. It's opening day. It's the show. And it's coming up next.
Notice how short Skeeter is in the lineup there as they announce all the starters. That is kind of funny to see him next to his teammates. Anyway, that's the first time I think I've seen the Silver Slugger Award presentation. I think I've always had MVPs and Rookies of the Year and Cy Young Award winners, but I think it's the first time I've actually seen the Silver Slugger Trophy awarded. I don't know if that's new this season or if I just have somehow never seen it in all my time in Road to the Show, which I think would be a little odd, but maybe the case. You see some fly balls out to center field here, and Skeeter Rabbit handling those fine. But what really is up here with Skeeter is he carries that 39-game hit streak into the new season, so he's trying to make it an even 40. Would be incredible if he can do that. This ball is not going to get it done as it's caught out in left field, and he is out on the line drive. 1-0 Cincinnati in the third inning, and another chance. That's not going to get it done either. Ground ball to second base, and he is now 0-2. It'd be a shame to see this thing end on opening day, as he had to wait all offseason to get it started again. This one's put in the air. Will this get him on? This is deep, and it is gone. There you go. Do it in style with a home run, a two-run homer. Skeeter Rabbit ended the season with some pop in his bat, and he picks right up where he left off. Two-run shot. And the Cubs looking poised to maybe take an opening day victory here. 410 feet. Fans here at Wrigley might have been getting a little nervous that he was going to continue this streak on, but yeah, no problem now. As he reaches the seats with this swing, you see it was right directly down the middle, down the heart of the plate, and Skeeter turns on that and takes it out of here. So again, not a prolific home run hitter, but he hit 18 last year. He can definitely put him in the seats when the time arises. So it's 3-1 now in the seventh. They've got an open base. They're not going to bother pitching to him. They'll set up their forces at any base by giving him the free pass. So just the one hit in the game so far. and now an intentional walk. Let's see if the Cubs can add more runs on here in this situation, make this a little easier to get done. Well, they score one more and they win 4-1. So Jake Arrieta wins his opening day start, and not only that, he goes the distance and is your player of the game. He does not get the shutout, but he does get a complete game, allowing just 4 hits. So a couple walks in there as well, 9 strikeouts. So there you go, the streak at 40 games for Skeeter Rabbit now, as we are officially underway with 2018. Can he push it to 41 in the very next game? Well, we're going to find out. It's going to be John Lester going to the mound against Mike Leake. A good start, very important for this Cubs team, as they do not want to find themselves deep in the hole here in the division to start things out again, as they did before Skeeter Rabbit arrived midway through last season. They want to stay on top of things and stay in the race. So this would go a long ways to getting things going in the right direction if they can at least win 2 out of 3 in this series, maybe even sweep. Okay, again, Skeeter's height in question here when you do cut scenes like this. Yes, I made him the minimum height that is even possible in the game, I believe 5'5". Anyway, he is ranging over here, and he's going to steal this one from the left fielder. Why not? Get those training points whenever you can get them. So first inning at bat, and he is going to ground out to second base. So the watch is on again to see if he can extend the hitting streak to 41 games. Gonna have to think about that a while he's out in the outfield. This one, he's not going to be stealing from anybody. It's in the seats. So, well, that's not exactly what they were looking for. Todd Frazier goes deep and victimizes John Lester. Let's watch the replay. Goes down and gets that in the zone and cranks it on out of Wrigley Field, deep into left center field. You see the ivy still trying to grow out there. You know, the funny little thing, just noticing this now, if you rewind to opening day, the ivy was already in full growth there, and now it's as it should be early in the season, just trying to get started and growing in there. We regressed on that somehow. I don't know why that glitched out like that opening day would have the full coverage, but I guess that's what's happening. Overnight, it just disappeared. Anyway, that's a line drive out, and Skeeter Rabbit still looking for that first hit. As a matter of fact, he's 0 for 3 in the 7th inning. This might be his last chance in this game, as the Cubs are down 3-1. Okay, he's got to make this count. First pitch of the at-bat, and it is a base hit to right field. Past the first baseman, he's able to get it done here in what could be his last at-bat of the game. Now 41 games straight that he has hit safely. What a feat Skeeter Rabbit has going as he gets closer and closer to record numbers. And apparently they didn't like that so much because they drill him right in the leg, right in the foot here. Let's watch where he took this one. Oh, I think it hit him in the foot or maybe on that shin guard. Either way, that's going to hurt a little bit as he takes his base. So remember, Skeeter stole 97 bases last year. Is he hurt after that hit-by-pitch? Can he take off and get some speed going? Oh, he's just fine. He steals second base. His first of the year, he's a little disappointed he didn't hit that 100 steal mark, and he'll be definitely gunning for that this year. So in the 9th, that's a ground ball to the first baseman, and that is going to be your ball game. Cubs lose game 2 of the series. Cincinnati getting their first win on the young season. And the Cubs, just not enough offense today to get it done. They drop it 3-1. Mike Leake gets the better of John Lester in this one. So we will go to the rubber match of the 3-game set before heading out to Pittsburgh and then interleague play against the Minnesota Twins. You got a 2 games home and 2 on the road scenario there with early interleague play. But let's get this series done first. First inning. Oh, there'll be no waiting today. He drills one to left center field out of here. Home run, and extends the hitting streak to 42 straight games. Man, maybe he's a power threat this year. Already has 2 home runs in 3 games. That was a no-doubt shot, as he was absolutely able to connect. It wasn't as far as his last one, 381 feet, but it was a rocket shot on out of here. Let's see a replay from the pitcher's perspective. And yeah, zeroed in on this, high in the zone, and crushed it. Wide angle replay of this thing flying on out of here. Whoa, what's with his picture? Skeeter Rabbit not really looking like himself on the scoreboard there. I don't know. Guess we got glitches all around at Wrigley Field early in the season. 1-0 Cubs. This ball, oh, he breaks the wrong way. It doesn't matter because it's in the seats anyway. Home run, 3-run shot, I think. This time it's Devin Mesoraco who delivers the home run for the Reds. That gets Cincinnati on the board in a big way, taking the 3-1 lead, all with one swing of the bat. So Devin Mesoraco coming through big time. And see you later into the bleachers. Okay, we go into the seventh inning. It's 7-2. Not looking good here to get a series win right now. That's going to be a ground out to second base. Skeeter Rabbit has that home run, but he'd like to get something else started here. Not going to happen. He goes 1-for-4. That one hit extends his hitting streak, but they lose 2 out of 3 games in the opening series. Hopefully this won't be a precursor of what's coming on for the entire season. Hopefully we can get things going and contend here. So next up, we'll go to Pittsburgh, trying to continue the streak. I'm not going to sim until that streak is over. We'll see you next time. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe. We'll see you later.
Thanks for watching videos here on SGU. Go ahead and subscribe on YouTube at Sports Gaming Universe. Follow me on Twitter at NotusFan for all the latest info. And go ahead and check out that official Facebook page as well. Looking for SGU merchandise? SportsGamingUniverse.Spreadshirt.com is a place. All summer long, I'm partnering with FanDuel to bring you some fun daily fantasy sports action. Go to FanDuel.com/SportsGamingUniverse and use the promo code SGU to get a free entry into a 50-50 league. That's FanDuel.com/SportsGamingUniverse.